Okay, I'm down in the mineries, deep down in the mineries. Not straightforward. I missed this main track, which is typical of me. So I've been up and down the bumps, I have. Spider and tick land. I have found one cave entrance, but I don't know if it is the one. But it's the closest I'm getting, I reckon. It looks a bit like the one I've seen on the telly. There might be more than one. This is it. This is it, everyone. Here it is. I found it, and I reckon this is it. There could even be people down there. It's locked. Whether this is the one or not. Yeah, you can hear it. You can hear. Yeah, it is locked. It's locked from the inside, look. So this is it. It's in St. Cuthbert's Swallet. This is the entrance. I did find it. It wasn't that hard, but I could have found it so easy before. A week ago, I stood up there. There it is, everyone. Very close to the path I walked by earlier as well. You can hear the sound of the water. And that's going to be a lot more. It's supposed to pour with rain soon. So what I'm going to do, I'm still going to wander up that way though, because there might be more than one. So this is the entrance to a complex Mendip caving system. So I've got spiders and let's just have a look in here, because who knows what this could be. There's not a straightforward way down to get to it. I mean, I wonder how the cavers get down here then. With all their gear. It's definitely not, doesn't look well used. Oh, I'm so glad I found it. I'm sure it's in the area, so. And it does look very much like the one I've seen on the telly. So I'm taking it that it is it. And I'm going to walk back. Yeah, that's it, Sheila. But at least it's locked. Yeah, this is the mineries. The Romans were probably here as well in the past. And there's lots of holes around. I stumbled across a massive great entrance. Something to do with the works. Right, over and out for now while I take a photo.